Hello everyone, this is Moogler here, and you're watching Mugen TV News. And before we begin, don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you enjoy this channel's content. Now let us dive right into it. So, it looks like back in August 24th, there was a massive exodus of employees leaving Lab Zero Games, which is an indie game studio that is behind the development of Skullgirls. So, there's reports from Kotaku stating that Mike Z, the face of Lab Zero Games, had came under fire yet again with more allegations of abusive power to both male and female employees and refused to change his ways. And as a result, employees are walking away from the company. What makes matters worse is that the board of directors of Lab Zero Games had partnered with the rest of the employees and asked Mike Z to step down from his position as sole owner of the studio. And of course, negotiations had to be discussed and were quite unrealistic on Mike Z and reported by Kotaku. Now, most people outside of Lab Zero Games think that Mike Z is the main man behind these game developments, but it's farther from the truth. Mike Z is only the face of the company and can't build games on his own. But that's not all. Recently, as of September 3rd, video game site called The Gamer has reported that Mike Z laid off everyone at Lab Zero Games that was still left employed at the studio. This leaves him as the only employee of the company and has yet paid any severance to any of the people he had laid off. So what does this mean for Skullgirls and its dedicated community? So, all isn't lost because Skullgirls' publisher is Autumn Games, which they hold the rights to Skullgirls. So it's only a matter of time of finding new talent to continue the release of the new updates to this amazing game. And the Skullgirls community had pushed through so much hard times and would definitely bounce back up on his feet. But that's pretty much all for Mugen TV News. I definitely want to hear your thoughts. What do you think about Mike Z and his behavior throughout the years working at the company? And do you think that this is the end of Skullgirls? Definitely want to hear your thoughts. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell to be notified for more updates to Mugen TV News. This is Mugen Lord signing off. See you game fiends later. Peace out. It looks like you reached the end of the video. Well, while you're at it, check out some of my other discussion videos by clicking on the annotations below. And don't forget to follow me on other social media platforms to stay up to date with future content. Signing off.